Kayla.
And I'm Adam, and this is Shoot Charger Report for December 8th, 2008.
By the National Center for Public Policy and Higher Education handed out EPS to 49 of the 50 states, up from 43 2 years ago. Only California received a passing grade in the category, a C thanks to its relatively inexpensive community colleges. The report card measurement uses a range that states grades from A to F on the performance of their public and private colleges. The 4B grade is based on how much the average family's income costs to go to college.
Last Friday, final vouchers were given out. Students who scored proficient and distinguished were rewarded with a movie and a snack during fourth period. Those of you who didn't receive your final vouchers or weren't here on Friday can go to the office and claim those. Now on to Bobby with his investigation of the week.
Hey, boys, you know who it is? We're going to see how many people watch BECN. Let's go.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave.
Do you watch BECN?
Yes, I do.
Religiously.
Yeah.
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 Boy, do you watch BECN?
No.
Mr. Stefano, do you watch BECN?
No, I don't.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Why?
Because.
You don't ever watch BECN?
No.
Do you watch BECN?
What? Yeah.
Gidi, what do you think about BECN?
I don't know, but she scared the
all the time.
Yep.
You don't miss an episode?
Nope.
Yes.
Oh yes.
Do you guys like my show?
Yeah.
So Miss Hightower, do you watch BECN?
Yes.
I know. So what's your favorite part about it?
The cafeteria part. That was pretty funny.
I like to see whether Bobby Harrison's chewing gum when he's interviewing people or not, to see what a professional journalist he's become.
You. I don't know. The investigation part.
Okay, okay.
Start over. Your part.
Oh. My God, too sexy. Do you watch BCN?
But I don't really have a favorite part.
Whatever. What do you think about BCN?
I like it.
What's your favorite part about it?
Sports.
Do you like it?
Sure, why not?
Do you like my part?
Yeah.
Is it funny?
There's this Bobby Harrison kid. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, I just love him.
It's not funny. It's what do you think about it?
It's funny, I guess.
Is it funny?
Yeah.
Your part.
Oh, thank you.
The kids like that. Seem to really enjoy that part. They think it's funny. It's energetic. They like it.
Why is it funny?
I don't know. It just is. She like attack people, I guess. Like now.
Where did you watch it at?
My class. Miss Mead's class.
In second period.
Here.
School?
Yeah.
So what do you think about BECN?
I like it.
Do you ever watch it?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part about it?
All of it.
Thank you. It seems like a lot of people watch BEC, and most people like my part. Sorry, Kayla and Adam and Chris.
Sexy for my love.
Oh, that's cute. Everybody loves the short kid. Now to some colleges. The college of the week is IU, Indiana University. It offers many opportunities for you, and I strongly recommend you go to visit this college. It's not cheap as other schools, but does have intuitions of a higher education.
In national news, this year has been officially declared as a recession. Experts say that a short recovery is not possible at this point, and the stock market will take years to fix itself. They also say that the recession started December of last year. Now on to Chris with his weather report.
Hey there, guys in the studio. Well, today is probably going to be the best day of the entire week, with it being sunny and a high in the low 40s. Tuesday, cloudy. The high will be 47, the high of the week, but it also brings a 60% chance of rain. Wednesday, cloudy in the 30s, 30% chance of snow. Thursday, cloudy in the 30s, but just because it's cloudy and cold, it's going to be pretty sunny and pretty warm out because it's my birthday. Yes, I will be turning 18. Friday, it's going to be the last sunny day of the week, but it's going to be in the 30s, and it's going to be cold. Saturday, it's going to be cold, 45-ish, but cloudy. Sunday, about 36 degrees and snowy, but we will have school the following Monday. Back to you guys.
Looks like it's going to be really cold outside this week.
Here's on to Les with some weird news.
Hi, I'm Les. I'm here with the weird news for this week. Alright, so the first story I have this week, a man was shot by his dog. Yeah, his dog shot a guy. And, well, what happened was they were out duck hunting, and the guy was tying the boat off to the dock, and the dog jumped off the dock into the boat, jumped onto the loaded gun, and shot the guy in the leg. But the guy's alright. And he also said he's not mad at his dog. If a dog shot me, I'd be pretty mad. Alright, my second story for this week. A guy was tased naked in California. Yes, he was drunk and he hit a van but decided not to stop and kept going. And then the police finally pulled him over after an intense high-speed chase. And once the guy got out of the car, he was completely naked. And the policeman tased him in the neck. And that's all I have for the weird news for this week. See you next week.
I'm Kayla.
And I'm Adam, and this is your Charger Report.
See you next week.
We can dance if you want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I said, we can go where we want to. A place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, with the real one far behind. And we can dance.
We'll see.
We can go when we want to. Not as young and so am I. Now we can just, we'll meet from a high school a bit. Then surprise them with a picture guy. Say, we can act if we want to. If we don't, nobody will. And you can act, we'll know the total. It will move like an act like an